What's up, everybody? It's me again. It is hot, hot, hot. Let me say that first. It is like the devil's poontang out here. It is amazingly hot. It's like the devil bent over, spread his cheeks, and just sucked us all into this sucker. It is hot. If you didn't know, I'm on a road trip right now on my way to Texas. And my smart self decided to do this road trip in the middle of, well, at the end of June, going into July. And we all know this is summertime. Let me tell you, I'm feeling summertime right now. I am about 30 minutes outside of Phoenix, and it is 114 degrees out there. I'm hating it with everything in me right now. I didn't have my air conditioner blasting. I had to turn it down right now because it was blowing so hard you probably was going to hear it in the video. But I am hating this with a passion. And I was trying to find a good place to do an intro at, but I couldn't. I didn't know where to look. So I ended up coming to one of my favorite places, which is Whataburger. Let me show you. So here I am at Whataburger. It's one of my favorite places. Never mind that. Look at that. That's Anita. She goes everywhere with me. Check her out. Anita Baker. Boy, I had the biggest crush on Anita Baker when I was a kid, but she goes everywhere with me. Also, who's on the road trip with me? It's Pooh. People that know me know that my grandfather used to call me Pooh Bear. It's funny. You don't need to know where I got it from. I just like it. But anyways, I digress. We're here at Whataburger. I was looking forward to getting to Whataburger because I can't get Whataburger in Texas. And Whataburger happens to be my favorite burger. But I got to tell you, I was disappointed in this burger. But I'm okay with that. I think maybe it was just because I'm not in Texas yet. And I'll get it again in Texas and it'll be delicious to me. But anyway, what I wanted to tell you guys is that it was so hot that, look over here. Right here where the parking sign is where the sign will show up for my tire. And so all month long, I had a low tire. I needed to put some air in it. You know, not a problem with the tire. Just needed to put some air in it. Got up this morning and forgot to put the air in it. And so when I got on the road, I just took off. And it is so hot out here that it has expanded the air in that tire where I don't need to put any air in it anymore. I thought that was hilarious. This is a long, long intro. I apologize, guys. But anyway, I thought that was hilarious. I had to bring that to you guys' attention because I thought it was hilarious. Anyway, I don't know. I had to say that like 3 times. But anyway, join me on this road trip. And I'm hoping to find some cool things to film on the way to Texarkana. Right now, it's just been basically desert going through Arizona. So it hadn't been nothing to show. There was one little thing that I kind of wanted to show, but it was just too hot to get out and show that. It was just amazingly hot out here. But anyways, let me get going. And we'll see you when we start the video up again. All right, let's go.
Rolling down this lonely highway, asking God to please forgive me.
So it is 2:30 in the morning and I am in Albuquerque. I had to stop here in Albuquerque. I was actually gonna go a little further and possibly sleep at a rest stop, but I had a flat tire. So let me see if we can turn this around. Had a flat tire, so I had to get a room. So here we are in Albuquerque in the room. It is not the prettiest thing,
But the guy hooked me up, so I'm not going to complain. I got to get up in the morning and get a new tire, but check this out. It's got this wooden looking decor. It's not the cutest decor, but it's clean. And I don't have to sleep in my car tonight. So, just wanted to show you guys the room. Give you a quick tour of the room. Boom. There you have it. All right, I'm going to bed. Good night. So this is my dilemma right now. 9 o'clock in the morning, getting the tire because it blew out on me on the freeway. But we are in Albuquerque. I might try to see if there's some things I can see around here before I get on the trek. But right now, we're doing this right here. Look at this. Look at my baby. Look at this. Somebody ran into the back of me a few months back, but it's okay. She's still gorgeous. Anyways, this is my dilemma right now. But anyway, let's get this done. Hey guys, so got the tire fix. Now I am gonna explore a little bit of Old Town Albuquerque a little bit. We're gonna go over here and see if there's some things we're gonna see before we get on the road. I'm giving myself about an hour and a half maybe to go check out some things, walk around, look at it, and then I'm gonna hit the road. But why come to Albuquerque if I'm not gonna actually get out and see some stuff? I've never been to Albuquerque, so let's check it out and see. All right, let's go. I'm gonna take my horse down the Old Town Road. That's enough. Old Town Road. It actually exists. Check this out. I don't know what none of this stuff is, but these buildings are nice. Wow. Let's go see if we can find something interesting here in Old Town. Really nice. Now let's go. It's not very big, but check this out. Hanging up on the rafters, they're drying out the peppers. I didn't think people actually did that stuff for real, but I guess here in Albuquerque, they absolutely do. Drying out the peppers up there. Wow, that's pretty cool. But check it out. This is Old Town. It's quiet out here. Really quiet. But I'm loving this. This is amazing. Small, but very nice. I'm sure it stretches out a little further, but it's really nice. Anyway, let's keep walking and see what we can find. Check this out. This is cool right here. And are these called bandstands? Because I know sometimes they have these things set up and they're playing music and all that good stuff. Like they have one of these in Disneyland at one point in time. And so I was just wondering, do they call it bandstands or not? I don't know. But here's some information on it. Wow. You can read that, figure out that. This was erected in 1922. Imagine what it looked like back here in 1922. Wow. And the little Model A trucks around. I'm gonna check this out too. Cannons. Pigeons. Brr, brr, brr. Check this out. These are real cannons too. It's actually pretty cool. Wow. Gotta love it. Anyways, let's keep walking. All that information, if you want to get it, you can get it. Check this out. Somebody's playing his saxophone over there. Love it. This place is absolutely gorgeous. It's beautiful. Let's go. So it's really nice out here, but it's really, what's the word? Consumer driven. And I was kind of hoping that this was a true old town, like when you go to San Diego, Old Town San Diego, it's touristy driven, but it's still Old Town and you know it. But this is cool, I'm still liking. But this is what we're gonna end this video. All right, I've been driving for about 800 miles, we're like 13 hours or so, something like that. I don't remember, but I've been driving a long time. And so I got about another 9 hours to go before I make it to Dallas. And so we're gonna get going and get moving, but there's one other thing I'm gonna see, but you won't see that until the next video. But I love you guys. Thank you for joining me on another episode of Wait, Have You Seen This? I have been Jacoby on my very first actual road trip. So let's go. Love you guys. There's nothing you can do about it. So this church right here is San Felipe de Neri, I think it is, church. San Felipe de Neri Church. I think that's how you say it. They said it's been continuously going for 300 years. Wow, and they call it the Mother Church of Albuquerque. That is amazing. It's a beautiful church. Check this out. It really is gorgeous. Look at this. Wow. Absolutely amazing. It is one beautiful church. Look at that. And this thing has been here for 300 years. Wow. I think it was 1776 it was constructed, I think. But it is a beautiful church. I'm not going to go inside because I think there's something going on there. They have a gift shop over here. But it is absolutely beautiful and amazing. But anyway, 300 years. Wow. Let's go. So it's really nice out here. But it's really, what's the word? Consumer driven. And I was kind of hoping that this was a true old town, like when you go to San Diego, old town San Diego. It's touristy driven, but it's still old town and you know it. But this is cool. I'm still liking. But this is what we're gonna end this video. All right, I've been driving for about 800 miles. We're like 13 hours or so, something like that. I don't remember, but I've been driving a long time. So I got about another 9 hours to go before I make it to Dallas. And so we're gonna get going and get moving, but there's one other thing I'm gonna see, but you won't see that until the next video. But I love you guys. Thank you for joining me on another episode of Wait, Have You Seen This? I have been Jacoby on my very first actual road trip. So let's go. Love you guys. There's nothing you can do about it.